here in Pakistan?
Absolutely not. This woman wouldn't have any business, any sort of action from Pakistan.